There it is. Right. Go over and open away from the piglets so I don't explode one of them. Come on, dogs. Holy crap, there's a bunch of them, too. Wow. Come on. Bad dog. That was an interesting way to get everything going. Let's see now. Or a node. Nice. I forgot to mark my base. Over there is where I start out. Let me go over here and get my waypoint. Some of this fire around here. Other than my pressure plate, man, everything survived. The only reason why I think the pressure plate got knocked off is because of the obsidian in it. Or because of the netherite. Oh. I have to get an Uber pick. Wow, my armor's actually held up pretty good, man. I like that upgrade. I did put reason from the server. Turn your account off from your smartphone or online. It prevents anyone from making new purchases. That dog got simply turn your account back on in seconds. It's just here. Anyways, we treat you like you'd treat you. Discover is the only. Oh, yeah, I forgot to wait. Keep doing that. Learn more. That's it. Run away. Here's Todd here. Go way home. Alright. Here we go. So, you enjoying this Paco Forger? I hear dogs behind me. Why is it every single time I go to fight a gal, the damn hounds show up? What do you want to call them? Pups? Dogs? Oh god, I about hit that pigment. Ooh. Oh crap, now they got me in the middle of a bunch of pigment. Armor's holding though. Armor is holding. That's always good. Iskandar's minions. We're still holding. Man, those gas, man, they're relentless, man. They're not like normal gas. I don't know what you did to them, man. Those things go after you, man. They just don't stop. Well,
Hang on a second.
Sorry about that. Escanor, is it intended that you, let the gas have x-ray vision? Is that something you put in there intentionally, or is that one of those things that kind of bitten? And you kind of overlooked. Bet you was intentional. Well, yeah, but you removed, or you're trying to remove the x-ray from some of the overworld mobs. What'd you say to removing some of it from the nether mobs, too? That gas, man, that's just ridiculous. I guess. Can I come out now? Safe? Try avoid that pigment. I'm doing okay. I got some really good armor. Yeah, when you get that, be sure to send me those change logs when you get them. So I can add them to the, book. Yeah, ever since I was ready. You're up there, you stupid gap. Okay. This is fun. Yeah. There he is. Over here to drop in the fire. I think I dropped in the fire. Holy crap! On a whoa, that was a swarm of those things. Time sound counts as a hydration source for cops. That's kind of cool. Come on, boys. Got a sword with your name on it. Come over here. I didn't hit that pigment, did I? buddy. You can get yourself. I'm stuck down here with the pigman. I hope nothing attacks me. I just need to get a few more blaze rods and, yeah. This is a bit more brutal than the last nether I had. The last nether I had was easy. I mean, I had a few, moments there, but. And it's a bug round. Dog. Yeah, keep yucking it up over there, Ash. Shut up over there. Whoa, what the heck's hit me from behind? Alright, let's just do this. Being stupid here, want to go retreat for a moment. Regen and check armor. Okay, armor's holding good. Armor's still holding. Got me 4 blaze rods. I just want a few more here. Kill these guys here. That guy. Dog. Forge the boy. Oh, not there, the pigman. Get away from the pigman. I want some. One more thing while I'm here. One more thing I want. Then we're going home. Treasure chest over there. Diamonds. Gold. Let's see. I do not need. Yeah, I don't need the dog heads right now. And I don't need that netherrack. Hang on a second, guys. I think Iskandar just messaged me. Let's see. Oh, best room. That was Shroom. I'll do my with trying to come up with, trying to help him with the mod pack he's working on. Good. More diamonds. Golden sword. That's actual. It could be useful. I'm gonna need to tongue a dog anytime soon. No, I can't. There's another word I was looking for. Golden chest. Don't need the coal or the ancient gear. I need to get rid of one more thing here. I'll get rid of that. All I gotta do is just find a bit of soul sand. Yeah, it's every time I turn around, something hit. They love me, all right. Want to eat me all up, don't they? They shed slime balls? Oh, well, I shed the, oh, they shed slime balls. Okay. Man, I got too much inventory, I got too much junk. I want it all. There's only one thing I need right now, and that's the soul sand. But... here we go. That's what I'm looking for. I hear you. I know you're coming after me. Darn. Oh, stop. Yes, stop. All I'm saying is just stop. What uses are they? Getting rid of people. Mushroom. I do have 2 couple of strong swords. Just realized. Thanks for noting that for me. Look at them. I'll do it. I don't want to stay. Probably have more bricks here, so we got plenty enough to make our steam boiler, and also gonna need some bricks too. Just got to think about that. There we go. Now let's see if we can get out of here and get home without dying now. Wade's just sitting there waiting for me. Well, I'll take him on. Oh, please, putter. Where's my home at? Over there. So you freak, you think you freak out in this? Doing something like this? I know I freak out. Skeleton shooting arrows at me. I think I got everything I need. Camping my home. Successful nether trip. Been exciting, but we made it. I survived. Wow, that was actually quite fun. To be honest with you. Bit panicky, but still fun nonetheless. Hope you guys enjoyed that little trip to the nether. Laser rods and blaze powder here. And here we need some for the rack. Still haven't spawned yet, but it's cool. I'll grab me a little more wood here. And I'm gonna pop you right there. You, I'm going to put tools in. I might want to keep that out for now. arrows, my bow can go in there. Gas tier, bones, full chest.